to the entire world.
Yeah!
Easy, friend. And methods like ours works best under extremely unbalanced circumstances.
Such as we have, right?
Exactly. Where's the rope?
Around here.
Why not?
Because she's our security blanket, like, that's why.
Oh, but we're so afraid, Bobby! Killing her might make us feel powerful. Just for a moment?
Friends, I know you're afraid, but this has got to be about more than just revenge and the vicarious thrill of stringing someone up who can't defend herself.
But why?
We want to hang her as revenge for her mother's.
Yeah, that'll make her think twice about crossing.
Oh, no.
But she's a clapper.
I said no.
I think he's just in love with her. That's what I think.
Maybe I am. And maybe I made a promise up there. A promise that from this day forward, no man would be denied his essential humanity due to the condition of his poverty. That no man in need should be ignored by another with the means to help him. Here and now, from this day forward, because of you, and you, and you, we look into the faces of our fellow men, and not only see a brother, but a sister as well.
What's that supposed to be?
What did you say that?
Yeah, he didn't say that.
You definitely did not say that.
Oh, I remember.
That was in the heat of battle.
Oh.
And in the heat, the actual hotness of battle, the cry of freedom sounds something like, run, freedom, run, freedom, run away. My friend, you gotta run, 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 freedom, run away. That freedom sun shines in the day. Then you better run, 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 run away.
I'm frightened.
Oh, as well you should be. Freedom is scary. There's a blast of cool wind that burns your face and wake you up.
Literally?
Yes. There's a trickle of sweat.
There's a trickle of sweat.
In your ear.
Tricking in your ear.
But still you got to
Yeah.
freedom ride.